You can see these many certifications, right? These are free of cost certification, guys. You can see the stepwise guide in this particular tutorial. So let's get started without further ado.
How we are achieving this particular certification, correct? So basically, these are the Government of India approved and Future Prime Skills and NASSCOM approved, right? So basically, I'm not over here promoting this particular brand, but yes, we are majorly focusing on the upskilling piece, right? So you can utilize your Saturday, Sunday, your weekends on the upskilling program, correct? So this is the URL basically. And you can log in with the help of sign up option, or maybe if you have any Gmail ID or maybe Facebook ID, you can directly log in it. I'm doing it through the LinkedIn. Okay, so you can directly, whatever skills you are achieving, you can directly publish those on your profile. Accordingly, you know, recruiters may hire you. Correct. You can also add those particulars in Meta. Correct, guys. So loading now. This is basically URL, and if you want, I can give it to you in the description as well. Correct. I already logged in, so it's showing me my profile. Okay. So these are the basic certifications, guys. If you can see, right, there are apps also available. If you want to, mobile friendly apps, if you needed in your mobile device, iOS or maybe Google Android, you can see that, you know. You can download those particular apps. This is the desktop piece. So here I'm clicking on My Learning. I can see the tons of trainings, right? Biological artificial neural networks, big data analytics, machine learning. You can see, right, guys, data analytics and machine learning AI. These are the futuristic approach, we can say, right? And most demanding job, correct? So these are the basic training materials. You can see free of cost. You can see the free also. There are some paid versions as well, courses as well. I have seen that. Let me show you that. Okay, you can see that, right? paid as well. So explore more this particular site. I would recommend you, and share this with your friends, family members, or colleagues, right, who want to upskill their skills. Correct. I hope you found this useful, guys. Would request you to please subscribe this channel, and I'm hoping you will give me the 7,000 likes at least on this particular channel. This will help me to create a more videos like this, right? Thanks for watching. Have a great weekend.